minimise the risk of water flooding the surf, which went right out to sea from 2000.